the new lights at Brunswick. Tower still there. Looks empty though. Doesn't look like there's anybody in it.